Remember the guy that scored this try? Well, this was the first time he touched the ball in international rugby.